take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. It is not my time yet! The sun goes black. You will not claim me, destructive one. To get to solid ground. I am the Great One. I will not go into the Valley of Darkness. Return to the Chaos Sea. Destructive one! I am the Great One within his eye. It is not my time yet. Thank you. Sun God's wrath. I will destroy you!
Teach me to hunt.
They are returned, safe from him who would close their eyes in darkness.
My child lives.
Praise to the gods.
What do you see?
Your enemy and hers are the same. Refuse. The temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead. Go and slay the poisoner and lift Memphis out of evil.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
Thank you,
am the chef, Bedkhawi, High Rector and Person, Tebe. Sahem Tebsha.
Hiya.
My love. Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
There is a strangeness in your eyes. What afflicts you?
Dreams. Of our son.
Bayek.
The High Priest's wife has been poisoned. Her seer claims that her poisoner is our enemy.
The lizard?
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be Medjay to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud to serve those in need.
As am I. And proud to serve the Queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That'll set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen, sir. I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Where should we begin?
Check the god's enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job. Pasharemta would use a taster for the god's water. Your coat has lost its luster, shining one. And your flanks are hollowed. Hathor give you strength. These are offerings to the bull. They seem sound. Hey, do you feed the Apis bull?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks. The bull's sickness could come from his food. But it is too soon to say. I need more evidence. The best way out is through. Bitch bits. Half my father's heart died because of this. I should search the place where the god's food is stored. I will have you soon, poisoner. Hey! Do you feed the Apis bull?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his father is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks.
I am a servant of the Queen, who wishes very much to see Aethys thrive.
Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed. Peach bits.